adupa lọkọlọkọ laaro yi.
Thank you so much for this morning.
Adupa ijosin wa tẹyin Ọlọrun ti darapọ mọ wa.
Thank you for joining us in our service.
Ari yin ninu ijosin, ari yin ninu orin.
We can see you in our worshiping and our.
Ari yin ninu eri.
We can see you in our preaching.
Atun teri ba fe gbe ko.
Bow down.
Ko wa je ko ye wa.
Amen.
Rayi ninu okan wa.
Amen.
Ribi joko ninu emi wa.
Amen.
Gbogun to ba fe be se ibi joko.
Anything sitting there.
Ninu okan wa.
In our heart.
Ninu agbo ara wa. So jade jo ni won. Ki beru ko ba won laaro yi.
Amen.
Oruko Jesu kan jade.
Amen.
Ile kile ti baba o ba ti ko.
Anyhow, not built by God.
How far to ti gbogbo ti be. Gbogbo ti baba o pe. Atapata. Ninu aye oruko aro yi.
Amen.
Your banner no aye wa.
Amen.
Your banner no okan wa.
Amen.
Gbogbo je tere.
Amen.
Ni oruko Jesu ni mo gba.
Amen.
Ya joko. Akori to kẹyin labẹ ko I mo fe gbenule.
The last topic under this topic.
You dey mojo to ma gba mi.
I don't know how long I can finish it this morning.
Akori yen de ni.
And the topic is taken from the Isaiah chapter 65 verse 17 under the great topic. And the great topic is keep looking ahead for the new city. Keep looking ahead for the new city with joy. Truly be
glad.
There is a wonderful joy ahead of you. That is the big topic. Where we are going this morning, we now allow us to and I have a short time.
The Message Bible, verse 17.
The language I want to use, what
normally attention. Pay close attention. I am creating a new heavens and a new earth. All the earlier troubles.
Gbogbo àwọn wàhálà ìbẹ̀rẹ̀.
Chaos.
Ìṣòro.
Pains.
Àwọn ìrora.
And all things are all things of the past.
Gbogbo nǹkan wọ̀nyí ti di àfisẹ́yìn.
To be forgotten.
Tó di ohun ìgbàgbé.
Pay close attention now.
Fi ara rẹ balẹ̀ nísinsìnyí.
I'm creating new heavens.
Mo ń dá ọ̀run tuntun.
And a new earth.
Àti ayé tuntun.
All the earlier troubles,
gbogbo wahala atẹyinwa,
chaos,
ṣoro,
and pains,
ati irora,
are things of the past,
won di ohun igbagbe,
to be forgotten,
wa si gbagbe,
the message se gbe jade ni,
that is according to that type of Bible.
Eba ka ni ede Yoruba.
Sawo. Emi o darun tutun ati aye tutun.
Para re bale lowo lowo focus si.
Calm down. Pay attention.
Don't win on
yes. The message.
Ma down. Yes.
At your serenity, I want to shadju.
The way be shadju.
Oh, the former evil.
Wahala is shadju.
Trouble of Ilora the former trouble. The agony.
Yo, the old
of old. They become things man. Of old.
Then what you wa si aya.
So I repeat the canon and what you don't look.
The youth of the same way.
Uma di bere.
Apart from the fact that they became kings of the past, they will never come to your remembrance anymore. That topic,
it will
be of twofold. But the focus, the plan of God, for the coming world and heaven where we will rest at last. This is a city of affliction.
Ilu irora re.
It's a city of groaning.
Ilu wahala re.
It's a city of trouble.
Ilu ibaje re.
It's a city of corruption.
Olorun lo n gbe to me nbo.
God said he's breaking another plan.
Ise gbe irora eleyi.
That the groaning here.
Inira eleyi.
His affliction.
Wahala akoko yi.
The trouble.
Irora akoko yi.
The agony of this time.
Au ade tan.
Will become a history. You will not even remember not to talk of
the family.
It will never come to your
heart.
It will never come to your
prayer.
You will not remember that you will ever suffer. That's the plan of God. That is the plan in the redemption
plan.
The redemption plan he came to do in Christ Jesus. That came. Bring to pass
your life.
By the time we are taken out of this world,
we'll
be taken to where we never remember affliction, pain, or trouble. There are some trouble you are passing through that is of age. There is nothing you can do about it. Maybe the removal of tea. Or maybe the teeth is no more strong. If you're interested in English Bible, at Eustathius chapter 12,
in that type of
Bible,
a new living translation, the new message,
It explains how you have loose body, how your body will be degenerating. Remember your Creator while you are still young.
The
windows in your body, the time your cheeks will be patting off, your legs will be patting off, your hands, even your brain. It's not everybody that their brain will be degenerating. When I got to him about 2 years ago, he couldn't recognize me. Even the person that was taking care of me, I mentioned my name, he repeated, but she couldn't recognize me. We were discussing recently. I went
to
the man was saying, did he know him? If the person that was taking care of him, she didn't know him again. She's just living. Not feeling pain. No headache. No belly. Good money. Good money. Who is greeting her money?
She
don't know. No, she's not blind. You don't know where you will grow home.
It's
the part of your body that. That is his own area, our own area. Even our elder sister, by the time the woman was
out,
she could still remember his days while she was young. She could still remember the story of olden days. Very brilliant.
Once,
she sees you, she can identify you. With problems, I saw her that she forgot all those things because she will narrate everything. What somebody did to her, we struggle on that we are going nowhere. With all these things you are listening down, there is a city of affliction.
So,
your leg may be shaking.
Oh, that's it.
It's not a sin.
It's a
yes, only you are old in that area.
Give me a mic.
If I need you, some people cannot hear me. The man that was in the mortuary, someone was discussing with me. You are all my children.
Mama.
individually, if you think I don't know you, what you don't think, that what you think I don't know about you, I know you. What you talk, I didn't know you. I said, the old man cannot hear me very well. You have to shout. It is with the aid of speaker that the man could hear me. He was old in that area. Some of his children came to me, and I said, do you know? And the first one said, I know. If you don't cry aloud, Father could not hear you. Take him to any hospital in the world. There is nothing you can do about it. Until you move out of this world. When he gets to another place, in a new plan. Before that, there are some eyes here. There is nothing you can do about it. There is nothing you can do about it. Till that new city. Where there is no agony. This is a city of agony. A city of affliction. A city of weeping. A city of trouble. All evil things, they are bound here.
And therefore, come pay attention now. I'm talking of a new order.
Pay attention. You are growing old. Someone that has never felt pain this year, let me see soon. Never felt pain ever from the beginning of this year. So we can greet you. Oh, I appreciate you. As AI that I'm shouting here, I felt
pain.
At the time I woke up around one, and I said, you woke me up again, oh Lord, today I'm worshiping. I thought I would be able to wake up. I've slept by 7 p.m. Even my wife came in, I just say hello. Take care of everything by 7:30 be tomorrow. This is a city, but we are going to a place where you will not feel any pain. No weeping there throughout. God has that this one we end. This groaning we end. This your weeping we end. This trouble we end. How many people believe that God has such
plans?
That this thing professed by God is doing. You are a faithful God. You are a faithful God. You have a better plan. You have a better
plan.
What you said, you will do it.
Ni oruko Jesu Kristi Oluwa wa ni agbadura.
Jesus name, our Lord is great.
Jesus, je ki ya ede baba pe teru lo.
Let me borrow a language from our father Peter.
Seri e ma farabale ejo.
Always calm down.
Ye ede baba yi.
Like the language.
Pay attention.
Farabale. Peter farabale.
Kenu moto ko so.
For you not to stumble.
Se ma won apostle yen.
See those apostles.
Bibeli ti won.
Their own Bible.
Inu awo lo wa. Gbogbo wa.
Not a single one. There is Isaiah. There is no Matthew then. No Luke.
All
the New Testament, there is nothing like that. When you are talking of Holy Bible, the greatest
Deuteronomy.
That is what they call the book of the law. When Jesus was choosing about all the verses, took them from the Deuteronomy. Man cannot know by bread alone. Just one chapter. Chapter 3, chapter 8. Once, take it from Deuteronomy.
So, I want you.
That papyrus. going about.
Torí ìrètí wọn.
Because of their hope.
Àwọ̀ wò ní àìsáyà.
That of Isaiah remained in the temple.
Awọn igbogbo ẹwà. Psalm. Awọn.
Psalm. Papyrus.
Ugba awọn igbogbo ẹwà. Ṣùgbọ́n bá ti débẹ̀. Bá ti dénú synagogue.
In the synagogue.
Ṣùgbọ́n méjì ni a máa ń kà.
Lọ́jọ́ náà. They normally read two things.
Wọ́n á ka ìwé òfin.
The book of the law.
Wọ́n á ka wòlíì kan.
And one prophet.
Kí ni mo pè?
The book of the law and the prophet.
Aka wuli kan aka lu. Nton je ewe mimo ni.
That is.
Nye na wa apostle n ko kiri.
Those are the things that the apostles were going about with.
Inu e ni won ti mu Jesu
jade. They bring out Jesus.
Won won ti won mu Jesu jade. Iba ti Jesu gan jinde.
Even after the resurrection.
Inu e lo ti salaye ara re.
Jesus explained himself.
Won won mo leyin.
To the disciples.
Each time, the Paul was in sorrow.
Each time, Paul
was in sorrow.
He always go down there. This is Jesus. This is Jesus.
Be a like by many show.
Like,
Abi, you know, they cry.
Pastor on Friday.
I am going to.
I was even afraid. Where the man of God was about to enter.
Si a le seko yi.
And if he need it.
Lọ́nà tí a fi lè gbàdúrà àlá rin wákàtí.
In a way that we be able to pray in
an hour.
Where Idambuto was so strong.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni sáà fọkàn ní olú àjọ omi.
But I was praying for him.
Ìgbàgbọ́dọ̀ ẹ̀yà náà ẹ̀nà mẹ́tò.
And when eventually came through, I was happy.
Ẹni pé rọra lọ gbé Jésù jáde pé. Olórí ọ̀rọ̀ lọ́rọ̀ ìfà ló ń bá yín sọ.
Olúdàdúgbà
wa ni Jésù.
Pé nípa
ó lọ sí sí mímọ́ pé ó ti gbé wa léjìká. Gbọ̀n ló ń wà. Ta ló ń wà. O lè mọ̀ yẹn tó bá
lọ. You can't know that if you don't go there.
O lè mọ̀.
You can't know.
O lè mọ̀ láéláé.
You can't know ever.
Olóko wa sáyà.
That we are in his sect.
Àbẹ̀ṣẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀ ló wí.
Dín
olóko wa sáyà.
That we are in his sect.
Èmi gan
Why you are not even in the chest alone, you are in his belly. I even took that prayer point.
Abraham said,
Abraham paid
his tithe.
He was inside the belly of his father.
Paid
it.
I
said, therefore, all my children.
Mi kù mi ni wọ́n wà nígbà tó lọ́ọ́
ṣe tó ìgbàlá. I said they were in my belly when the God was
speaking to me. Fọlọ́ọ̀ fi ṣe wọ́n mẹ́tò ìgbàlá.
They are for God as to clear them with the salvation. What are your own children?
Sọ́mọ tèmi àánú. Lélẹ̀
inú. My own child love.
Wọ́n wà nínú ètò ìpè tọ́lọ́run pè mí.
Ìlérúurú
ẹ̀jẹ̀ wípé wọ́n wà nínú ètò ìpè tọ́lọ́run pè mí.
Then my children are
in the
plan of God for my calling. None will
love. They
will be made with a plan of
salvation.
You didn't call me alone. You call us together.
Ní orúkọ Jésù Kristì, Olúwa wa ni agbára.
Ẹ jókòó.
Mo ti yàbàrà ní o.
Ṣé wọ́n táwọn ọmọ kan? Those children are very wise, they are very smart.
Ìgbà táwọn ọmọ tó wà ní secondary school.
When some of my children were in secondary school.
A máa ń ṣe ìpàdé àdúrà òṣìṣẹ́ gbogbo tá a bá ti ní.
All workers meeting.
Tó bá ti láwọ̀ inú.
Evolve.
Ìgbà yẹn. Thursday, Friday, ta máa ṣe lóṣù sí.
Normally
do that
Monday, maybe Wednesday then.
Wọ́n á gbà wẹ̀. Gbogbo òjò á wá pàdé ní Thursday.
The whole church will meet on Thursday.
Wọ́n kó wọn wá.
I brought them.
Wọ́n kó wọn wá lọ lẹ́sìn.
And after that, they moved down to lẹ́sìn.
Ìgbẹ́ mo wá gba query.
Then I was query.
Ẹ̀mọ̀ query tí mo gbà.
You know the query?
Wọ́n ní dádì.
They called me.
Wọ́n ní. Tí òṣìṣẹ́ làwọn.
That are we workers?
Jẹ́ gbèdé yẹn.
Can you hear me?
Wọ́n ní ṣé òṣìṣẹ́ làwọn.
They were asking that.
Mo ní kí lè rò débẹ̀.
Are they workers?
Wọ́n ní.
And I said what.
Àwọn lọ sí ìpàdé àwẹ̀ àdúrà òṣìṣẹ́. Àwẹ̀ àdúrà òṣìṣẹ́.
We join in the program of workers.
Mo ní òṣìṣẹ́ ni yín láti inú oyún wá.
I said you are workers right from within.
Mo ní tẹ́ ẹ wá ṣe láyé rè ni.
That is your purpose of coming to
this world. Mo ní àti inú oyún lẹ ti jó
òṣìṣẹ́. Right from within you are workers.
Ìgbà tẹ bá tẹ ọ̀gá gbà Jésù.
When you
help me,
Sometimes, you don't just meet yourself there. You are workers. It's only he has not been manifested. Just continue training yourself till you become worker. They are trying not to join the fasting again. That the generous
fasting.
You are disturbing us.
You are disturbing us. Why are you warning us?
You know the thing, you're warning
us.
If any of your sites you are teaching you that father, you were called, I was not called. What will be your response? When your child is accusing you that you are the workers, I am not worker. Are you in your father's church?
Or
are they not? You've not been praying like that. Then let me go to my own church again. Or go to anywhere alive. Then let them know. My father was not saved. He was not called as I was called. While I was called, you program with me. While I was called. Therefore, you were born in this
world.
Where were they born? So there is no excuse. No excuse for you. You have no excuse. You have nowhere to go. This is where you are called. Jesus' name we pray. I continue.
2 Peter 3:13.
I want to use that.
What can I be doing here? But we look for new heavens and a new earth according to his promise.
We are looking for it. We are expecting it.
In which righteousness, uprightness, freedom from sin.
What you are expecting is possible you get it. We are expecting
it.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. We are starting, we are expecting it. That this world will collapse. All this evil will be ruined. All this affliction will be ruined.
We bring
forth a new one. Revelation chapter 21.
Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the former sky and the former heaven had passed away. He vanished.
Wàhálà ìṣáájú, ìnira ìṣáájú,
gbogbo
ohun tó wà ní orí ẹ̀ kò fẹ́ kẹ́kọ̀ọ́ nílá rẹ̀ ó kọjá lọ. Kò sí ààyè.
They pass away. No chance for death.
Jẹ́ kí n kọ́kọ́ mú kó lè yé. Nígbà tí Jésù lọ ṣiṣẹ́ igi lórí di àgbélébùú.
When Jesus went to the cross.
Tó kí ilé kúrò nínú òkú.
After resurrection.
Ibẹ̀ ló ti bẹ̀rẹ̀ ètò tó tó.
He started the new plan there.
So wọn náà lọ wá máa bá Jésù láàárọ̀ yìí.
You will go to Jesus this morning.
Gbogbo ohun ti ṣaaju to ba mi nkan wọrin.
All the former things that have been accompanying me.
Kò ní sí àyè fún wọn mọ́.
No more chance for
them. Láti àkókò yìí kò sí àyè fún yín
mọ́. No chance for you.
Ibi ìṣaaju.
The former evil.
Wàhálà ìṣaaju.
The trouble.
Ìrora ìṣaaju.
The former
agony. Eléyìí tó tẹnu Ádámù wá.
Emanated from
God. Eléyìí tí mo jogún nínú ẹ̀jẹ̀.
The one I inherited.
Àìsàn ìṣaaju.
The former sickness.
Kò ní sí àyè fún wọn nínú ayé.
No chance for you in my life anymore. Rise up on your feet.
Kò sí ààyè fún mọ.
No chance for you again.
Kò sí ẹ̀dá tuntun ní mẹ́.
Because I'm a new creature.
Kò sí ààyè fún ibi.
No chance for evil.
Kò sí ààyè fún ìrora.
No chance for affliction.
Kò sí ààyè fún àìsàn.
No chance for
sickness. Kò sí ààyè fún wàhálà.
No chance for trouble.
Kò sí ààyè fún gbogbo ìnira kí
ìnira. No chance for all
those things. Eléyìí tó tẹnu Ádámù wá.
Emanated from Adam.
Kò ní bá mi kọ́ wọ́rin mọ́.
They will not be my companion.
Kò ní bá mi kọ́ wọ́rin
mọ́. They will not be my companion again.
Nínú ayé mi kò sí ààyè fún
mi mọ́. In my life, no chance for you.
Nínú àìsàn
báyìí
No chance for you.
You are in trouble. No chance for you.
Ṣé àyè wà fún nínú ayé rẹ̀?
Is there any chance for them in your life?
Ní orúkọ Jésù ni mo gbàdúrà.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Yóò kú. Ẹ wo fagbèsè ní bíbélì rẹ̀ o.
No sham.
So if you start on long yet,
where we are going.
Mumash, on your delay, we are sick, and you look before the
move. That's verse one, the day Lord I need here.
Yeah, the Timodo then.
The language I used the other time.
If it's an can,
we are read in the book of Isaiah.
And some
other places in the prophets. That make Peter to know that we are expecting a new heaven and the new world. Where righteousness
is.
That was why according to his promise, where did he saw it in the prophet?
He
saw them in the prophet.
If he
didn't go to the law and to the prophet and to the son, he knew it from there.
Shout hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah. He saw them that God had promised. In
aggression.
When Paul, we talk concerning we Gentiles. Say you Gentiles. You were brought to be a partaker of a living grace. The promises made that you may be a partaker of the promises of God.
All
those promises, he read them from the Moses and from the prophets. He read them from the Psalms. That
is
now that these promises that
were
made for Abraham. Now
the
partaker of it in the gospel.
So there's a word of Mark.
Therefore, we must read there for a better understanding. Verse 4, Revelation 21.
God will wipe away every tear from their eyes. And death shall be no more. Neither shall there be anguish, sorrow, and mourning. Nor grief. Then it is your seal, Rama. Or pain anymore. For the old conditions and the former order of things have passed away.
Old condition. The former order of things.
I won't count at the door. That is the best one to
do.
Then we pay one or two
points.
Understand this.
In Solomon, only the other.
And you say it in two ways.
This
is a city of weeping.
Only Nibi Yo.
You will cry. You came to this world through crying. The city I'm taking you to. You will not cry while entering the city. You cried coming to this world. You will not cry while you are entering to the city. I will make sure you never cried. I will make sure you will go there in with joy. If you don't weep here, you'll be forced to do so.
We
will turn you upside down, teach you. If you don't cry, then that's the end.
He
will slap
you.
The midwives will cry. You have to cry. You'll be forced to cry. That's the first thing. This is a city of but where you are going, you will not cry while entering the
city.
Some will cry while entering. They will depart from this world even while you
came.
I cry. That is calling you. Where our tears will be wiped away. I will make sure you never enter that place with weeping. I believe this sermon. With your grace. I will not
pride
while entering that city.
It's
not a city of
beauty.
It's not a city of
beauty.
I will not cry while entering that city. This is a city of
beauty.
I will no more go to that city of
beauty.
I will not go to city of
agony.
I will not go to the city of agony.
I'm
not going to that city of trouble. Enough of this trouble. Enough of the trouble of this world. I will not go to the city of trouble again. I will not go to the city of trouble. I will not go to the city of trouble.
You call Jesus Christ.
In Jesus' name we pray.
You
know what Jesus was saying here?
He's
looking for some people that will pack or gather from this city of wickedness, where there is no pain, where there is nothing like that. If we get such people here, those that will go with him, they were whippers.
Here.
They feel agony. They were
so wretched.
Because it's raining upon them here.
All
evil things abound with them. But I will meet them.
Verse 8. He will abolish death forever, and the Lord God will wipe away tears from all faces. And the reproach of his people he will take away from off all the earth. For the Lord has spoken it. On this mount, Zion said the Lord of hosts, make for all peoples a feast of rich things.
This prophecy that is of eternity. Upon the mount. Upon the mount. There the journey started. There veil will be removed. From the face of all men. That was why Paul
said,
open their eyes. In another place, the God that commanded the light to shine in darkness, because you can't see anything in darkness, commanded the light of
His glory
to light in our hearts. If veil is not removed from your face, you will die of weeping. Even in eternity, if your eyes is not open, for your eyes to be open, for you to see Christ that was
crucified,
for you to see Him,
the bearer
of your load, and release it for Him and put it upon Him.
Until there is a revelation in you.
Once you release it for him,
he will
accept it from you.
Then he will
give, he will take his handkerchief
and reach here
for you.
You
are out of that city of weeping. No more weeping like others.
Your
eyes is open. I swallow death in victory for you. I scrape out the scrape out death. And brought
lie
and lie. That this person
stood
up there. Jesus
name.
I will leave.
My
I will leave.
My
I will leave.
That
is when your eyes is open, then you are
saying
that this is life. He that raised you will raise me. You said that able. You said I'm able to be
alive.
You mean which is cannot cause
only
you mean which is cannot find your way. You mean I can be alive. You mean this pain I can handle. You mean I can handle your children. You mean I can make a better man for you here and thereafter. Put it up on my shoulder. Because you say it. I clear out. You will no more weigh. You will not feel agony like other people. You are now
my people.
Oh, inheritor of life. You are going. Follow me. I'm taking you out of the city of weeping. Taking you out of the city of weeping.
Don't look back.
You said I'm able. That is why you have been told, as you have said Christ, walk in him likewise. Remember that you don't profess that you can't do it, that's
what
you
do.
That pain, can Jesus be
high?
That affliction, can it be a that trouble, can it take
it
away? That we no more remember them. You will remember them no more. Clear your face, you no more
weep.
Can you do it? I know you can do it. You can handle it. Do you believe that? Rise up on your feet. Or you bow down. Pray. That you can do it. You can bear my load. You can wipe away my tears. You can handle my
pain.
Take away this agony. Take away this
agony.
Take away my trouble. I can bear this
pain.
I cannot move
along alone.
You make a way, you said that you follow you. You make a way, you said that you follow you.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In Jesus' name, our Lord, we pray. Because
you
bear this pain, I will not weep like the world. Out of the spirit of
weeping.
The city of affliction. Out of trouble. I follow you, Jesus. I will not weep as the
world
do. Jesus, you are my Lord. I will not follow this world. In Jesus' name, our Lord, we pray. Shout,
amen.
You know
them.
On the issue of death.
Hosea ori ketala.
Book of Hosea chapter 13.
Ese ikerinla.
Verse 14.
Hosea.
The book of Hosea.
Ori ketala.
Chapter 13.
Ese ikerinla.
Verse 14. Eniora mo para lowo agbara isa oku. Should I rise from death from the power of hell? Eniora mo para lowo iku. Should I redeem them from death? Iku ajakale arun reja. Oh death, where are your plates? This is a group is found already.
Otito.
Oshie, where is
the result? Oko no ese, ti ogoro, ushina la beko.
We are some people are going astray under someone teaching.
Erakwaza.
Redemption.
Lowo agbara iku.
From the power of death.
Erakwaza.
Redemption.
Lowo isa oku.
From grave.
Dupe iku mi ni isegu.
Following death in victory, making 3 points there.
Three languages.
In the meta,
Erakwada.
Redemption. From the power of death.
Erakwada.
from the power of grace, swallowing death in victory. Swallowing death in victory totally. That is when the second coming of Christ. That was what 2 Corinthians chapter 15 that the death is the enemy that will be destroyed. Then this word will come to pass. We will be
free
that we swallow death in victory. That is the time of
judgment.
When death was thrown into the lake of fire, it was then. When we are rejoicing, and they say, why are you rejoicing? That you're supposed to be sorrowful.
So
be mourning. It's a mourning thing. The book of money. That is the book of Moses. The book of Jesus is that of God. Behold,
Momu Kenewa,
bring a good tidings.
Fungobo
for all men.
He
will come to Peter. We were called into wonderful joy.
We
are not called unto sorrow.
For
better understanding, let me balance my teaching. He said you should be sorrowful. It's true.
Death
is so painful. There's no, if you have an aged person die, it will be painful.
Oh, to bear.
You can't withstand it. You can't withstand it. All my bragging. I told them, write any age, I'm less concerned. While I was sitting, I was looking at the woman. I felt
moving.
If you are with me, then no matter how strong you may claim you are, your mother, very close to you, no matter how old, if you see him, that is human. Don't be sorrowful like
this.
When we now sit down, then we behave as if we don't have any hope.
So now you're laughing.
We are calling to
God. The
work of redemption.
So
following death in redemption from the power of grace. When Jesus came out, entered into darkness for 3 hours, he started the work of redemption from the power of death and from the power of
grace.
From death, that death will not feed on you. Grave will not close his mouth on you.
You
will not enter into hell.
You
will not go into the lake of fire. Death will not shame you down. Death will not feed on you. He started the work of redemption. Surrender himself.
He's
going to die. That death may not have power over you. He wants to die. He wants to pay all the price of death for you not to go to hell. For death, pass over you. I can see that you are afraid of
death.
I can see you are being threatened by death. Because you are looking at this sword. That's why you are running at that scatter. I'm coming to help you. Now I'm here. Because you are with the flesh. Therefore I put on the flesh. Likewise I want to take power from death. I want to take power from him. Only the power of death. If you raise up his sword, he will never smack you or smite. He draws out of the dead. He said, this is your last deed.
The last.
He
asked
him,
the last.
Conspire against me.
Okay,
anyone that believes me. If you conspire together against them, you rebel against them in vain. This is your last meal. Whatever you like, do unto me. But this will be the end. Continue doing whatever you want to do. Conspire. Gather yourself together. All those who are gathering themselves against you, leave them. Tell them to regather they did that to Jesus. Upon my life, you will not succeed. Rise up on your
feet.
Oh, the conspiracy of my life. You conspired against Jesus. You will not succeed over my life. You will not succeed over my life. Send that with Christ. All accusers, they ended with Christ. In Jesus' name. All those who believe Christ. Your conspiracy against them will never come to pass. You failed already and you continue to fail. In Jesus' name we pray. You know what they did to him on the cross. When he finished all his hell, what else do you want to do? I want your life to be bitter. Talking of bitterness, drinking. Anyone that believes
me,
your life will no more be bitter. Tell yourself, bitterness will not be
bitter.
Bitterness will not come upon you. Bitterness will not come upon
you.
Bitterness ends with Christ. Bitterness finished with Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. That of
sickness.
That of sickness. By the time Paul
through
his pride you are healed.
Oh yeah.
All your diseases sicknesses, agony,
and
I tell the
price.
I said, they should put it upon me that they will put it upon me. If Satan calls your sickness this morning, remove your hand in my case. You've done that to Christ. You will not do it to me again. You've done that to Christ, not to me anymore. That thing has been put upon Christ. We will not put it upon me again. Jesus born
there.
I will no more be at them. Jesus paid the price. I will not be at them again.
Jesus
you may not understand. Jesus paid it.
I will not pay
anything. I have nothing to pay on
sickness.
To live
in peace.
I did not pay any
bill
in this life. Jesus paid it all. You body system needs
to be
I will not pay
anything.
I have no debt
to pay.
Jesus bear them all. I will not pay
anything.
You go your water
system.
You blood
water
Jesus paid the price of the
world.
And he said that you come to
me,
that you come to
your life,
that you come to the place of joy.
Ni oruko Jesu ni mo gba adura.
In Jesus' name, our Lord, we pray.
Amen. Ko kanle.
Shout in name.
Joko. Yes, summary. Ori akoko mi ti do. Summary. Eri pe
in summary,
mo fe ko mejeji.
Combine the two.
O lo jiya orun apati.
He went to hell to suffer for all.
Nigba to debe.
When he got there.
Tan ni ka so male.
Want to save
him.
It was impossible for them to hold him. There he was free from Satan. Because garment of righteousness was upon him. Garment of salvation was upon him. Satan removed his hand from his
life.
Give me the authority in your hand. That authority you are using. That you are taking the vow. Since you are unable to hold me, you can't chain me down here, and you cannot turn me into a candidate of
fair.
Anyone that believes me, henceforth, will never come here again. You will no more succeed from there. I said it, and I mean it. I want to prove it now. He now went to where some people were chained
in the
paradise below.
Then
the captain of the way shut the door. Then Jesus commanded the door to who is that by the road? Don't you know who is talking to you? Don't you know the
people?
Don't you know who is talking to you?
Oh, man, are you talking
to a captain? And the door was open. All those who are
shamed,
you can you down and upon you. Anything enemy, call the name of Jesus. Jesus said, anything say, let them believe. All the things that were said, let them believe. Every hand, that
enters
your life, and the blood of Jesus will remove them from your life.
Glory
be in the name of the Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. After removing the hand of the enemy, you have no upper hand in your life. Satan, you have no upper hand. You have no upper hand. Not even there. Not even there. You can't handle my
case.
You cannot handle
me.
You cannot kill
me.
You can't kill me.
In Jesus'
name we pray.
Joko,
sit down. That was how Satan became powerless. This boy took away all my captives. I want
you
to be satisfied.
I want you
to know that I am
being
from the power of
God.
They are no more coming here.
No,
that
God
is not going to hell. I'm not going here. Anyone that hears my word and believes you,
they will
cross over from the dead.
They
will not die to
come.
I want you to be sure. And Father said, tie this offering to the
altar.
I'm still coming back to sit with
him.
Today, you are free from the power of death. You are no more going to hell.
I shall see no ways that a dying
authority is no more in the hand of Satan to kill you.
So if you lay down,
Satan cannot kill you.
So
tell yourself, Satan, you can't kill me.
Yes,
you
lay down,
Look up here. God those apostles, if you draw some against them, they are not concerned. They knew that no human nature can kill them. Except if God pronounced that to them. You draw sword, it's meaningless today. If God said this is the end of the journey,
and
let it be. If you draw sword while they are preaching the gospel, they are alive in the hand of God. The power of death is they sat in the hand of Jesus. The power of death
is in the hand of Christ.
Nothing can take your life, except if God said, that faith is what they want us to use to live our life.
They
will try you 10 days, but be of good cheer. Though one of you were just
healed,
I called him to
myself,
but they will try you, they will torture you, don't worry, I'm with you. Death cannot kill you. The power is in my hand. Just calm down.
It's
only if you don't believe that, we have high blood pressure. That it is the wishes of our family that are pursuing me. I'm their husband. If I marry a witch as a wife, he will have a baby for me. Either that spirit to disappear. For that spirit to disappear. But without that, if we have a baby in my house,
they
draw sword against me. Whose hand is the sword?
Today?
The sword of the dead? The king, the authority of the dead, and even the grave, they are in my hand. God is pleased with you. God is no more fighting you. Satan cannot be pursuing you. Let him draw sword.
I'm
the only one who can take away your life. Who can take away your life? Who can take away your life?
Anytime
you die, God that take him away. Is it witches that killed him or her? One of our aged father died here and he said he was killed by witches. You remember that day?
Oh, young did you mean?
Man, stand fair.
No
the time God is taking away. And some people were saying it was killed.
Baba,
killed who too in the way. Some child and there is nothing to no avail. There are some things, evil things that God didn't want such people to see. And they will be taken away before that evil. We may felt pain. Are we the creator? You were only given. Are you the one that created
that child? You are giving.
You
take care of it. Can you even take care of it?
Who knows how to take care of a child? Let me see your hand now. You are only given. Breastfeed him. Take this meat. If your breast is not producing me, take this garment. Take
bath.
Feed him with this.
Child.
What is it that you have that you were not given? You were only given. You cannot brag on anything. He won. He took it away. He took his own. Not by Satan didn't kill him. Those whom Satan can kill, Satan is killing some people. Those who decided not to declare Jesus for you that have come to Christ, the price of death, of the grave, of hell, right? Death, you have no power over these. You are no more going to hell. Jesus paid that price for all. He plucked the mouth of the enemy. He even disturbed the
Satan.
He took power from him. He
did it again.
He has no power over you. You have no power over me. You can't kill me. You cannot take me to hell. You can't take me to hell. I'm not a
candidate.
Life is not in your hand. Life is not in your hand.
Jesus
paid the price. Jesus paid the
price.
Your mouth is shut ahead. You're my cage.
Ni oruko Jesus Christ. Oluwa wa ni mo pa.
Jesus name I pray. You can't die here unless Jesus calls you. Jesus was expecting him. He rose up, was calling him. He did nothing.
What the
James was beheaded. No noise. No
tongue.
No head
pain.
No document that I open my eyes and find this. The church
continued
service. And Peter was
taken.
He was imprisoned. That this one will be killed as well. As we killed
him,
church now said, this thing that is coming, we will have to confront this. Even Peter that he was sleeping. He was so certain that nothing can happen. He was sleeping. That certainty.
Even when
you are in trouble, tell yourself,
oh, don't be let me know it.
no evil against me. You can deliver me on this day.
Even
if you don't deliver me, I'm coming home.
And we reject it.
Other disciples. With a prayer meeting. Till tomorrow. God is looking at the church. I will use just an example before.
No! Brother Peter is not going anywhere.
It disturbed him. It was prayer that woke him up. Prayer. While sleeping, an angel just woke him up. He thought he was dreaming. Lord, help me. I must be
satisfied.
You must calm down. You must calm me down.
Jesus, Oluwa.
Jesus' name we pray.
Second, Doctor.
That's a woman. Let's talk about women. I don't know where you see a satanic woman in your house. Very beautiful women. Rude women. I do tell them they are meeting. I said, you don't even come to answer amen. Some we say those who are saying amen are too many. And I said, those are people
who are my people.
My co-worker. Help those women,
those
who work together with me in the gospel. Comfort me. Don't forget faith. I have a children of comfort.
Yes.
I'm not a child of trouble. I'm not a troublemaker. I'm a child of
trouble.
I'm a comfort child. I'm not a thorn in the shore.
Jesus, Oluwa.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Shout hallelujah.
Eki hallelujah.
Ben, can you come to your
anything you pray, tell that thing that I'm a child of comfort. I will not bring trouble into church. Cause trouble? No, I will not. By the time Dokas be passing away, and the church gather, we will not take peace. We won't take peace. We will not take peace. Dokas can go that way. We will not take peace. They were weeping. Eventually, I went to God on her. Because God will see our
tears.
This is such weeping. You will weep no more. If you wept in the presence of God in prayer, God will wipe away your tears. That is
your prayer.
This money, you will weep no more. All those who wept on their
knees,
all those things that
happened to them,
this money, your tears were wiping. You will weep no more. All those things are weeping
will never come to your home again. That is the commandment of God.
Surely,
peace of weeping will no more come to your house.
Amen.
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 He took his handkerchief. He wiped away the tears in the church. Dorcas, go and meet
them.
You said you should come and rest. He said no. Your people said they still need you. If you are missing the church, can people still miss your absence? Some people are saying you are not sons of pastors. That is your own business. People should miss you. Did you mean that we couldn't see so sister, so brother? I saw someone day before yesterday. I said I don't understand the game. When I greet you, somehow it means I'm missing you. I didn't understand you.
No, you are for yourself. You are alone. Odawa, you are alone.
You are alone. You are alone. The church didn't know you.
You are for stomach.
You are for ikunekan.
Dorcas
mustn't go. Those little things you are doing. You see this microphone? Some people are doing that. You know, it's a new one. Someone brought it. Somebody brought it. You think some of that person will not be in their knees? I want to see. For you to hear me. Will you not mean such person? At times we may protest. God will say just. There are some people that have protested on their case, and God said, I've been shaking.
I have a better plan.
Oh, Lord, I'm asking me. But then, Father, why don't you do it this way? Then yes. The reply will be, you can't teach me.
Yes.
Then I obey.
I
understand. You weep no more. Old things pass away. Old things pass away. The affliction of old will no more be your companion. Jesus paid the price. That he paid the price. Who paid it? He redeemed me. He paid. I will pay no more for this. No more pay for him. I will not pay for trouble. Weeping will no more be my companion. On our feet.
In Jesus'
name, our Lord.